We need to report them to General
Corporate. Negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Hey, what the?
Intruder!
Artyom, stand still, for I slit her throat. So, you came for Anna. Very heroic.
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Kotsubaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Shit. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
The pieces of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Thank God.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go!
Go, Artyom. I'll find you as soon as they finish patching me up.
Don't look there.
What's that, Papa?
Who's that? Can you see the face?
As if... looks like... 8th books. Yes, it's 8. Semetsky, Yuri.
Anybody? Somebody!
Don't stand here, it's dangerous.
Hey!
So? What do I do now? What do I do, doctor?
Well, you know the prospect as well as I.
I'm coming.
I know, but still.
You are instructed on the safety precautions. On the gloves, on the mask.
So, I don't have to remind you about the gloves and the mask.
Yes, I know that.
Perfect. Now, you take the temperature every hour.
Blood samples. Look at all this.
Every 3 hours. Call me at once, should any parameters deviate.
He's not safe here. Please go.
So, is the epidemic slowing down?
Were you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no.
You can't go in there. It's a high danger zone.
Virus. But trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-viral. Without the original strain.
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please, explain.
I'm sorry, Colonel. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected. And they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damnation. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed before the war. But where did it surface from now, after all these years?
Bioweapons? My God. Just in case, I have some Rangers questions. One of them could have brought this surprise from the past to the Metro.
Thank you.
We told him to stop. Stay here.
That's forbidden, without a permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through. He got a permit.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo, Artyom. We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon.
Come here, Angel! I got
well,
great
sure
weapons! Come on, take a look! I bet you don't
have
these in Sparta!
I have some ammo!
The most economical ammo. You can take that to the bank. You can buy it without a second thought. You won't find cheaper. Great rounds, very powerful. Turn out to be quite economical. Come here, Angel, let's haggle. Mines are great for blocking off competition.
That's what puzzles me. Where's the profit? Nobody signed any contracts with them. We didn't even promise anything. What were they thinking?
Nothing. It's their job. The Polish Rangers were doing stuff like this from the very beginning.
Artyom, take note of the funds Hanser expends on this quarantine. They are generally quite reserved with their money.
Attention
perhaps
on the
they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.
Good luck with the tunnel, stranger!
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present, and no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Corbett and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't
We've got outgoing! Open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night, unless a miracle happens.
Come through!
Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way. We're leaving the station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Careful with the generators!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hansa authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here. Or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger. Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. Carried to the place and time where that chance is granted. Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the reader. The Metro is a living, breathing thing, with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind. Careful here. It's an abandoned place. Thank you.
Hear that?
Get off. Monsters, nothing else. Let's go.